have 60 seconds. Your time starts now. $108 billion in the tutoring industry. Teachers are not doing what they're supposed to do on the front end, and students are not getting what they need on the back end. So, 25 consultants, 55 degrees, 95% accuracy, and success rate for our students. My name is Jay Veal, CEO of It's Not Complicated Tutoring, otherwise known as INC Tutoring. We service students from 5 years old to the doctorate level in STEM subjects, test preps, English reading, writing, and foreign languages. Right now, we're the only organization that has that many consultants across the United States with that much accuracy. We are asking for $300,000 and 50% equity for our organization in order to produce a learning management system for students to learn according to their learning style, infused with some AI, in addition for the students to come back into the learning management system and be able to do content at their will and do content acceleration. So I ask you, are you ready to change education?
So, Jay, you are my savior because I do feel passionately about education across our country and around the world. I think what you're doing is innovative, special, and I think you're successful and have a great impact on the population. Just to clarify, you said 300,000 or 50%?
15%.
15%. Okay. All right, well, that's a slight
Absolutely.
I want to clarify that.
So, you're the last pitch. And as CB said when we started, it's all about the entrepreneur. We're not investing in the ideas of the person. And the whole point of today is not for us to say yes or no if we're going to like do a chat. It's to determine are you going to come back and get the golden ticket and ultimately give you that opportunity. So what I would love from you, and I know the panel will probably do as well, tell us one thing that has nothing to do about the company, about you, what is special about you, that's going to get us to say,
well, thank you for asking the question. I attended the U.S. Naval Academy once I graduated and went to the University of Texas, where I didn't graduate there, but I attended there. I graduated from the University of Texas at Arlington and got 2 degrees. I started in IT and tech, then I went to education and had a change of heart. God gave me a sign that said you should be in education. So I changed and I went that direction. I taught high school math for 4.5 years, then became a math instructor and coach, teaching teachers how to teach math. And then from that point forward, I became an adjunct professor of mathematics. I taught my first year at the number 3 high school in the United States called Town View Science Engineering. I graduated from that same school, and I had the unbelievable passion to teach students. From that point forward, it all became my next dream to go into education. At this point, I wanted to change the world. Students are not getting what they need in the classroom, and the teachers are not at their best all the time to give them what they need. This will give me the chance to be able to change the world in education at this moment and allow students to really get the tutoring that they need. They go to tutoring at the end of school or before school, but they never get a chance to become successful. Our success rate has given us an opportunity to be able to reach not only those that are low socioeconomic students, but also those that may have the funds to get the tutoring. But a lot of the students fall short because they don't have the money. We want to be able to change that and bridge the gap between not having the money and having money so the students can still get the same level of tutoring that those in the most prestigious neighborhoods would have. But this will give me the opportunity, and my passion speaks for itself. And I'm so proud of my team being able to grow a one-man show to 25 consultants nationwide. All we want to do now is change education for the better. Good. Not about the money, that's great. But the end impact.